Hi, my name is Olga, and in this video, we will see how you can track your work hours in a timesheet, review submissions, and finally, approve them. Timesheet lets you categorize and log the time you spend on different projects and tasks. You can log as many projects and tasks as you need, and the timesheet will show you the summary of your daily tracked hours, as well as the total hours per track project or task. You also have the option to add more details to each entry, such as description or tags, mark their billability, and fill in any custom fields if you have any. If you entered an entry by mistake, you are also able to delete it. Let's say you often work on the same projects or tasks on a weekly basis. Saving timesheets as templates will save you your precious time. So, when you navigate to another week, you can choose a template to quickly populate your timesheet and edit if needed. You can also copy the previous week with a recorded time or only the recorded activities. Switching between teammates' timesheets is also possible and handy if you need to see what they worked on or add or edit their time entries. Tracking time via timesheets is also available on Clockify mobile app for Android and iOS, even if you're offline. You can set tracked hours targets for each team member or team and send them, their managers, or admins a reminder if they track more or less than needed per day, week, or month. Then you can prevent changes to timesheets if you lock them past a certain date, weekly, monthly, or daily. Timesheets can be submitted for approval weekly, semi-monthly, or monthly, depending on your approval period. If you notice your timesheet isn't complete, simply withdraw the submitted timesheet and add the missing data before submitting again. Submitted timesheets are reviewed by team managers or admins and can be approved one by one or in bulk. You can see more details on the submitted timesheets and edit them if needed before you approve them. You can also reject a submitted timesheet with a note on what needs to be corrected. The person who submitted the rejected timesheet will receive a notification with that note. You can remind team managers to approve their team's timesheets and remind everyone to submit their timesheets to make sure your approval process is synced with the approval period. You can also see the users who haven't logged any hours during the week. In the Archives tab, you will have a log of all the approved timesheets. Here, you can withdraw the approved timesheets if you notice they have a mistake, and entries will again be editable. If you wish to check all the changes that were made to the timesheets, head over to the Audit log. Audit log generates a report on when a time entry was created, updated, or deleted by specific members during a specific time period. You can then export this report for your internal log or for external audit purposes. If you're interested in learning about other time tracking options in Clockify or reports to analyze your track time, make sure to check out our other videos and explore the features. Thank you for watching.